Sometimes, when you need flavor, you have to bring your own sauce.
So, needless to say, cooking here has its small challenges. You might have seen at the start where I had to make browning. If you don't know what browning is, in the Caribbean, especially Jamaica, it is like a darkening agent to meat. If our meat looks white, doesn't look dark enough, we just don't think that it's cooked. I've been to probably 4 or 5 different supermarkets, haven't seen it once. So, no biggie, I made my own, quick and easy, and at least I know that there's no fillers or additives to my browning. Now, the biggest challenge for today is going to be cooking the jerk chicken. Now, I'm going to try to make it as jerk as possible. A traditional jerk chicken is always done on a coal stove and pan, that smoky, nice flavor. I'm going to try my best. But the challenge is what you guys see in the background. At this Airbnb and most that I've been to, an oven is not a thing, so I'm gonna have to be using this toaster oven. I did get a small enough bird. It's almost about 3 pounds, like 2.5 pounds. I'm gonna try to shove it in there. I'm gonna try to get the flavors as best as I can. I'm gonna try to use a couple techniques so that it's tender, but still has that jerk effect that I'm trying to go for. And let's see how that goes. Thank you.
God almighty, I lost so much of my taste in juices.
Quick update. So I had put a small packet with the chicken back. I'm not gonna waste that, so I put that in there. I opened that part up to test it, and the juices coming out taste super good. Now, why did I use foil? Usually don't use foil when it comes on to jerking chicken, but I do not trust this oven. This is probably the lowest level that you can get for a toaster oven, so I don't really trust the heat. It's like 45 minutes in when I check the back. It's not fully done, but what I'm gonna do is just do it that way, get the insides to cook properly, and then at the end of it, I can toast it off, you know, get that nice dark outside crispy skin, hopefully, fingers crossed. But so far, the toaster oven isn't so bad, bro.
Some of that is falling down there. It's getting some nice smoke. Look at that. Oh, it is jerked. I've been waiting for this. Like, I literally dreamt of this last night. I went to bed like at 6 a.m. waiting for this meal.
Yep. Show that man some respect.
Yeah, me that.
Oh, God.